Yeah, some kids are pouring in. Should we go talk to them?
Sure, let's do it. All right, yeah.
A couple of them I know because they're related to me. Some of them I don't know. Let's go over here, get to know them.
Merry Christmas, Angela.
Let's get to know the kids. Hi, kids. How are you? Let's get to know ya.
Did I wake you up?
Am I talking too loud?
No, you didn't wake me up.
What's your name?
My name's Teresa.
You here for a bedtime story?
Yes.
You know Santa's on his way, right?
I don't believe in Santa.
Well, okay.
And one tradition we ought to stay away from as Christians is this tradition of Santa Claus and elves. Don't buy into this vain tradition of the world that is trying to change Christmas about the birth of Jesus Christ, about the coming of our Lord, into this guy flying around with reindeer living in the North Pole. Why would you lie to your children and dress up as Santa Claus, make them think he's come, eat the cookies and the milk, leave the presents, just to deceive them?
I don't believe in Santa.